People were sleeping in coffins, but authorities are still ignorant bunch of boffins. Traditionally, they rely on charities and goodwill, everything just to avoid a humane feel. You think that Hotspots means wireless, yet still it's the name of community of hireless. Awareness is raised, living wage the same. Gross indecency can still be the reason of unwanted fame and the definite end of all first feelings of shame.